On the eve of the NHL's Christmas break, the Oilers find themselves in a showdown for top spot in the Pacific Division with the San Jose Sharks. The Oilers are riding a three-game win streak and have been victorious in two of their last three visits here to the SAP Center. The Sharks, meanwhile, have won five of their last six and are an impressive 11-4 on home ice this season.
We're going to take it one game at a time. We're excited to be playing for a first-place team, definitely. That shows how confident our group is, and we feel we have a good team, and we feel like we keep on growing, that we can be a playoff team, and we're sitting right there.
And we're winning in places that we normally haven't in the past, so I think just accustomed to it, we got a better team. We're playing better as a team. We, you know, our special teams are better. Just all around, we're a better team. So, you know, I obviously our record shows that, and we want to continue to build on that.
We're improving in a number of areas to be you know, to be where we're at is a reflection on our improvement and also what's going on in our division. It's maybe not as strong as it's been in the past, and allows us to climb a little quicker than maybe we anticipated. But like you said, it's Christmas. There's so much hockey ahead of us, and important hockey too, that we'll just take it a day at a time.
Looking at lineups, expect to see Taylor Beck replace Jesse Puljujärvi on a line with Benoit Pouliot and Drake Kajula. The defense remains the same. In goal, Cam Talbot makes his 32nd start of the season. The Sharks will counter with the 17-11-1 Martin Jones. Joel Ward subs in for Tommy Wingles. Also worth noting, Peter Chiarelli announcing this morning that Tyler Pitlick will be out for the remainder of the season after tearing the ACL in his left knee on Monday. In San Jose, Tom Gazzola, Oilers TV.